Yes, es que vamos ya día 2.
The only one to win, you got it, to the other side. Middle fingers to the opps. I always got money since I was a child. So I'm finna buy some stuff. The teacher said I was a monster. But I was more than a monster. Look at the things that I bought you. I got my key and my costume.
Yes, es que chat, yes, es que bienvenido. Y este día 2 de Red Dead Redemption. ¿Dónde está Jesus, Barang? Día 2 día 2 de Red Dead Redemption, chat. Muchísimas gracias a todos por el apoyo, por todo, bro. A ver si os amo, bro. No voy a hablar mucho. Ya echaba de menos el juego, bro. Voy a ser sincero, bro. No pude jugar ayer, bro. Estaba pensando en el juego todo el día. XD, pero ya estamos aquí, chat. Día 2, Red Dead Redemption. Let's go, continuamos. No olvidéis de dejar vuestros likes, suscribiros, todo eso. Sabéis que usamos. Vamos. Y sé que se ve un poquito feo ahí detrás, todo se ve feo. Con el tiempo vamos a ir mejorando el setup, chat. Y se va a ver más bonito. Así que perdonadme. Si se ve la suciedad ahí, se ve todo. Vamos para el GTA, yes sir. Con el tiempo todo va a ir mejorando, chat. Yes sir. Estamos aquí, chat. Día 2. Vamos a ver qué nos dice. Vamos donde la P. Ale, the auto save already contains auto save, auto save, continue, blah, blah. Do you want to write the data this slot in the carrier process? Yes. Yes, I want to do that. Yeah, I want to do that. Yes, sir. Abola Diego Costa. A ver qué misiones se nos va a dar.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay. When I was in the Navy, I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson. We were stranded at sea.
I wish not to hear about what you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have.
We'll survive. I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Lenny's more in the book learning than
us. See, look at us on a mandate.
Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found enough of this.
100% nos van a mandar.
Come on, Arthur.
Lo sabía. 100% nos iban a mandar a buscar algo, bro.
Here.
Lo sabía.
You're gonna need something to eat out there. Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if this game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
Yes, sir.
You need to rest, Charles.
You need to rest, Charles.
Come along.
You need to rest, child. You need to rest. You need to rest, problem. Look how bad your man bonito.
I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every.
Assorted salt. Get assorted salt.
How are you holding up, Charles?
100% sabía que los iban a mandar a pescar.
Still bad?
100% sabía que nos iban a mandar a pescar.
I just can't pull a bow right now.
Yes, sabía que nos iban a mandar a pescar.
There's deer been here recently.
Okay. How can you tell?
How can you not?
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. The gun will scare everything around.
Quiet as you can. Stay.
You know, okay. Vamos a seguir los tracks, a ver. Vamos a seguir los tracks. Ya no los veo. What the fuck? ¿Dónde está el animal? Ok, ok, veo sus pasos, veo sus pasos. Ok, veo sus pasos, veo sus pasos, veo sus pasos, veo el paso, veo los pasos, veo los pasos. Despacito, me quiere despacito. ¿Ya he visto cómo se hace? Oh, ya lo he visto.
There they are.
Ya lo he visto.
Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. It's too much.
Vamos un poquito adelante. Vamos un poquito adelante. Oh shit, no, ya me has escuchado. Headshot, vamos. What the fuck? Espera, espera, espera. Oh shit. Con calma, con calma, con calma, con calma, con calma, con calma. Con calma.
See if you can get another one.
Hay otro animal ahí. Chao, a veces ese fue un caso. A veces ese fue un caso. Let's go. Hay otro ahí, mira el otro, mira el otro. El otro está ahí arriba. Vamos un poquito cerca. Vamos un poquito cerca, a ver. No sé por cuál ir primero. Chao, no sé por cuál ir primero. Oh shit. Oh shit. Tú vienes en casa.
Focus, Arthur. We need this meat.
No! Fuck! Attack an animal attention by selecting a call while aiming while giving a chance to kill it and raise their head quickly. Huh? What the fuck? Chalo, vamos a hacerlo, vamos a hacerlo. Vamos a secar esta tierra, a ver. Shit, me está mirando. Porfa, no me veas, porfa, no me veas. Hay que ir a por él, ok.
Come on, you're making yourself too obvious.
Damn, no! Damn, chal. Lo hemos perdido más otra vez. Lo hemos perdido, chaval, otra vez más, no. Esta vez no voy a ir muy cerca, bro. No voy a ir muy cerca.
Unlucky. Take your time.
What the fuck, chaval? What the fuck, bro? What the fuck?
Where are you going?
Fuck. Creo que hay uno por aquí, hay uno. Chao, what the fuck? Hay uno aquí. Ese sí debo que llevar, chao. Ese sí debo que llevar, vamos. Damn. Lo siento. Yes, sir. Ven aquí. We see your house. Oh, sí, sí que ya no tengo energía. Thank you. Come on, boy. Chat, ¿qué va a pasar si matas al caballo? ¿Qué va a pasar si matas al caballo? Vamos a ver. No me deja matarle. XD, no me deja matarle. Den, prueba el caballo. Vamos a intentar beber algo. Get up here, let's dance.
Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country.
This is a big country.
We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
This is a big country. We'll find a way to lie low.
Whoa. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes.
O sea, me imagino cómo este animal puede saber, bro.
And he doesn't even bring a crumb of food. Yeah.
Let's go. Get a move on.
¿Dónde vamos?
Now stay with me, please. Yeah. You're all right, boy.
You're all right, boy.
Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
And thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
Yes, sis. A little.
There's a lifetime of practice to master.
Chapeau, animal.
Well, well, well. Just drop it down in here. What a surprise.
What a surprise.
Find a camp rat wandering around in the kitchen. Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Ah, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it. Jesus, what is that?
Jesus, what
Baby
is
rum,
that?
Sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on
yes,
you.
Sir.
You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Go get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you?
This way isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skinned that one, did you? Dumped on the floor there.
Chad, cuando voy a tener ese juego voy a aprender muchas cosas, bro. No, no, what the fuck? Damn.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan.
Damn.
Yeah. Yeah, we said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Well,
run, run, gotta do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days. Man's involved robbery and things. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind a word. You're still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me.
Then.
For the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
You want me to come?
Of course I do, but look, Asher.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Hello, Abigail.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly, we're about to rob a train.
What choice?
Railway
magnet, sugar dealer, yes, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Dave, acabamos de empezar, vamos a robar un tren. ¿Por qué un rockstar le gusta robar cosas?
Everyone ready? All right, let's head out.
Ya estoy cansado de conducir caballo.
Por pita, sí. Por el aire, mi canción.
Okay, gentlemen, listen up. All of you. According to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. Mm-hmm. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier? You take the front cars, deal with any guards.
Yes, sir.
Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yes, sir.
Yep. Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Let's ride.
It's time to ride, baby. Let's go. Vamos a robar el tren, chaval. Vamos a robar el tren. Vamos a aprender cómo se roba un tren. Creo que en GTA hay una misión que se roba el tren.
Call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan,
Javier Squad.
And what about young Lenny here?
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp.
We go back.
That's the end of it. The money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Whoa.
Easy.
Yes, sir.
Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down? See how he's getting on? Okay.
Come on, I'll say, just one good.
Sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right.
Go ahead.
Set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Connect the wire to the detonator. Coloque aqui esta delita.
Okay, this is good.
All right, that should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Okay. Okay, let's go. No mistakes.
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay? I think so.
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now.
Let's get on my way outside. Let's get on my way outside, chat.
That includes you, Arthur?
Como voy a tapar mi cara, oh, con esto? ¿Con qué voy a tapar mi cara?
Doing this, Arthur? Just pull up your bandana.
Oh, el bandana. Aquí está. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Vamos a atacar el tren, chat. Vamos a atacar el tren, a ver.
Gentlemen, it's time.
Oh, shit.
Good luck. All of you. You all know what to do.
Oh, shit. Oh shit, vamos, uno.
Here we go.
Dos. Vamos.
No!
God. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Where did you find that moral?
You said it was fine.
My fault. You're pathetic. You know that?
What the fuck, chap? Como? Jump on the train. What the fuck? No, ese juego lo han hecho a propósito, bro. Ese juego 100% lo han hecho a propósito. Lo han hecho a propósito 100%, porque yo he pulsado, estaba yendo delante, bro. Estaba yendo delante, no sé lo que he pulsado para que él pare, bro. Y él ha parado.
He fell. The others will get him.
Let's go.
this train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
Should we move up?
Le devient qu'à ce qu'il disparaît.
You two all right?
Yes.
Let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me. Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf.
Then
wake them up a little. That's enough! Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite.
Damn.
You two boys go blow that door open.
Damn.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Yes, sir. Seems good enough.
Here we go.
Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Yes, sir. This is you.
All right, come on. Just walk on out here. We don't want to kill you.
My
we just want to rob your boss. Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything.
Oh, you two got the safe?
I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
Finally.
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good.
Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay. Let's see if we can get this open. Getting there.
Oh shit, you know.
There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read. Railroad contracts, invoices, blah blah blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
These goddamn O'Driscolls.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there?
They're not back here.
Well, keep looking. There must be something.
They're not back here. Oh shit.
No, this looks like something.
Dinero, porfa, que sea dinero, porfa, que sea dinero. No, no. ¿Dónde está el dinero?
I think I got him.
Nice. Thank God. Come on.
They brought to the game. Yes, sir.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done.
Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on.
The rest of me dejan todo en mis manos, bro. ¿Por qué me dejan la decisión en mis manos, bro?
Okay.
No les voy a matar.
Get on the train, quick. Holy.
Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave.
Come on. Move.
We won't tell a soul, I swear.
Go on. If I hear so much as a footstep from this car,
get to the
you'll end up like all your friends out here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And we call it a day. We call it a day. We call it a day. Yes, sir.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
Damn. We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Can I go there? Yes, sir.
Lenny, Micah, get over here.
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? Yes, with the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
Yeah.
I reckon we can handle it. Put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up.
What the fuck? Okay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Nearly there.
Yes, sir.
See? You ain't so loose as after.
Yes, sir, Ski.
Not quite.
Damn. No me digas que alguien nos está mirando allá arriba.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards.
Poor bastards.
Screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left inland. Oh, yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country. They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them, it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't. In spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did. When we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again.
Yeah.
We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story.
It's a long story.
We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes. I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait.
What's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
Horseshoe Overlook. It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him. But we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has.
That's just the way it is.
Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store.
Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
The track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on.
Okay. Yeah. Yep.
Guess I'm a son like him. Okay, okay.
Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot. Do you even know where you're going?
Excellent. I think this will work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway.
Oh, shit. Perdón, por mi teléfono. Ya hemos salido donde había mucho eso, bro. ¿Cómo se dice snow en español? Ya he olvidado cómo se dice snow en español. Nieve, donde había mucha nieve, yes sir.
We have survived.
We survived, yes sir.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of them. But I kept us together, kept
yes,
us alive, kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck east of the Grizzlies and out of money, and a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother, but we are safe. We make a bit of money here, then we move again, head out around them, be west of Uncle Sam in a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Yes, sir.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now,
everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough, but we are safe now, and we are far too poor.
Yes, sir.
So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There's a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice.
Yes, sir.
Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here,
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
And everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Sleep shelves change clothes to weapons. Yeseski, chapter one done, bro. Chapter one done, child, let's go. A couple weeks later, yes, sir.
Got off the mountain. Rode
back
east.
In the
pretty enough country called the Heartland. This far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more. I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier. In spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Yes, sir.
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Yes, Siski, camera component update. Hay 11 en esta, hacer algunas cosas aquí. ¿Qué es esto? Shade. Oh, shit. ¿Me puedo cortar el pelo? ¿Puedo cortar el pelo? A ver. Oh, facial, mustache. Chin. Chop. What the fuck? Me gusta así. Me gusta como está. Me gusta como está, bro. Con la barba y todo. Me gusta como está. I guess I'll go tell Pelo. Change clothes, weapon locker. A grip shell, storing locker. Cabin repair, bow. Case bow, okay. Tia, ¿qué guardamos en el locker? ¿Qué guardamos en el locker, ve? This will have the same damage. This will have a better damage. Go here, guardamos the bow. Store in locker. What the hell? Store your house, yes sir. Yeah. Vamos a cambiar de ropa. Change clothes. Outfit. Hat. Demos que ir guapos, o sea, demos que ir guapos. No sabemos quién va a aparecer, bro. No sabemos qué baby va a aparecer en el pueblo, bro. Demos que ir guapo. No podemos ir andando como sea en el pueblo, bro. Demos que ir guapo. Demos que ir andando. Demos que ir andando bien en el pueblo, a ver. Nada, eso no va. Pants. Prefiero estos. Prefiero estos. Well pants. Gina. A ver, camisa, ¿qué camisa ponemos? Nada. Nada. Ok, este está bien. Este está bien. O ese. Best. No ves por ahora. Coat. Oh shit. No coat por ahora. Yes, sir. Si he puesto no coat, what the fuck? Change clothes. No quiero cam, no quiero coat. Coat. No coat. Step out. Yes, sir. No quiero el sombrero, no quiero el sombrero. No quiero el sombrero. No quiero el sombrero. No necesito el sombrero. Change clothes. Que quita el sombrero. Hat. No hat. Yes, sir. Que se vea lo guapo que soy. Yes, sir. You have no outfit suitable for cold weather in your house. You have an outfit suitable for... You have no outfit... Okay, vamos a poner un outfit en el... En el vamos a poner un outfit en el... Eso, en el house. Vamos a poner un outfit en el house. Storm house. Vamos a ver así. Stonehorse. Yes, sir. Chan, mira donde me han dado para que duerma. A ver si me... Si, que mira si puedo dormir. Mira si tiene donde me han dado para que duerma. Yes, sir. No, debía que ir a ver el pueblo antes de dormir. Debía que ir a ver el pueblo antes de dormir. F. When you gain, lose weight, or you will be shown on how it goes. Okay, examine. Okay.
Hey, Arthur.
Hola.
You okay there, Tilly?
Chat, se puede coger. Se puede llevar a las chicas en casa aquí.
I'm sure.
A ver. Yes, sir. Vamos a ver lo que tenemos aquí. ¿Dónde está el caballo? Muy bien, cabrón, ok.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
You?
Oh, before me? At least six generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also scared. And in this game, you got to
but
have
I'm also scared.
And skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish.
Damn.
You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Some nights. All right.
What the fuck?
That
What the fuck? ¿Qué juego es este? ¿Qué juego es este?
All you now.
What the fuck? Ah, se debe que hacer con el tiempo. Se debe que hacer con el tiempo. Ok. Se debe que hacer con el tiempo. Vamos a ver. Yes, sir. Let's go. Lega now. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yes, sir. Lega now. Vamos. The buying best asset bet. Lega now. Let's go. Out on triangle. What the fuck? Triángulo, 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 círculo, círculo, círculo.
Okay.
Triángulo, 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 círculo, cinco.
No,
no. No, me han pegado. Vamos. Triángulo, triángulo, tres triángulos, dos es uno. Let's go. Let's go. Tres círculos, dos triángulos. Tres círculos, dos triángulos. Let's go. Tres círculos, dos triángulos. Vamos. What? What? Nah, ya me ha pegado. No. Este ya va todo mi dinero. O sea, no. Vamos, debo conseguir mi dinero, bro. Debo conseguir mi dinero. What the fuck? Debo conseguir mi dinero, chat. What the fuck? Triángulo, triángulo, círculo, círculo.
Your turn.
Vamos. ¿Cómo? Vamos, esta la tengo que ganar, chat. Esta la tengo que ganar. Esta la tengo que ganar. Esta la tengo que ganar. Círculo, tres círculos, dos triángulos. Tres círculos. Vamos, papi, tú puedes. ¿Cómo? Fuera de aquí, bro. Ya no hacemos más esto. Este es un ladrón, bro. Este es un ladrón, bro. Este es un ladrón, Nathan. Te voy a matar, bro. Te voy a matar. Este es un ladrón. Ahora vamos a ver dónde vamos. Este es un ladrón de primera. Chat. Yes, sir.
Ow, ow, ow.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Will it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? Take us too?
Done.
Well, what you got planned?
Sorry, Anita.
Find something for y'all to do.
Done.
Do.
¿Quién es esa mujer? Porfa, que sea su mujer. Porfa, que sea su mujer, bro.
Murder Grimshaw.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Done.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on, man.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Chavo, una de esas debe que ser su mujer, bro.
Okay.
Una de esa blanca, esa blanca que está delante debe que ser su mujer, bro.
After the trees here, then take a left.
After the trees here, then take a left. Cantamos algo en eso. ¿Qué canción más fea es esa? What the fuck? Yes, sir. Baby.
Low profile.
Will you remember
that? Chao, son bonitas casas, lo que ponía en Saints Hotel.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stable.
Chao, ¿se puede buscar babies en el hotel? ¿Se puede buscar babies en el hotel, chao? Horse track. Vamos a wrong side into a park car, eh? Vamos a aparcar aquí dentro.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Here we are, just like I said, the cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're going to do what any self-respecting maniac does.
No, yo no soy self-respecting, bro. Yo quiero una. Hey, kids.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done. So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Hell, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee?
I'm gonna do see these dogs out.
Let me know if you have any questions, fellas. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
A ver, ¿qué tienes para mí?
You're not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Now I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Close. Horse good.
Well,
done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
Feliz todo todo. Na que quiero.
That should do us. Let's go wait for the mouth side.
Outfit. Vamos a poner unos guapos, vamos a poner unos guapos, vamos a poner unos guapos. Accesorios, que tienen a ver, que tienen a ver, que tienen guantes. No le quiero hacer el feo, ya hemos visto muchas cosas, me quiero comprar algo. No le quiero hacer el feo. No tienen algo de como Balenciaga o algo, chat. O Nike o algo. Lo siento, pero no voy a comprar nada. Lo siento. No me gusta nada, bro. Lo siento. No voy a comprar nada. Vamos, salimos. Perdón. Perdón por perder. Perdón por perder tu tiempo, bro. ¿Dónde está el tío? ¿Dónde está el tío? Me ha dejado mi tío XD. Ok, está aquí. Yes, sir.
Cheers to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Yes, Sesky.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good. I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to San Denis and then cruising off to Brazil. A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
It's an idea. It's not a good idea. Chao, vamos a ver ese tiempo.
It's right out in their new Hanover. Right.
Vamos a ver ese tiempo, bro.
Good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for
Chala, aquí todo el mundo roba aquí.
There's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Dan, ¿qué es lo que estás haciendo con mi prima?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
Get your hands off her, friend. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Damn.
Or what exactly? You want to find out? You're making a big mistake.
No, no, they kill. They kill Pegaro.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now. Go away with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Yes, sir.
Uncle! Look after her. I'll go see about Karen in the hotel.
Come on! Try and help people!
Can I help you, sir?
Use your strength to help the weak.
No trouble now, please.
No hay que estar donde debíamos ir a buscar.
Well, get the hell out of here, will you?
Sorry. Wrong room.
What the fuck? Chale, están haciendo lo que estoy haciendo. No me digas que están haciendo lo que estoy pensando, chat. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Abre. Están arriba, están arriba. No hay sitio arriba, ¿dónde están? What the fuck?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I'm late.
What the fuck?
You goddamn animal.
Come here.
What the fuck?
What the hell are you doing?
Hey, that's by me, Yankees.
Trying to play him? Not very well.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
I hope everything's okay up there.
After you. Thank you, Arthur.
Damn, no sé lo que decir que voy a hacer con la rellenita, bro.
When I have to be.
I understand.
Damn.
You okay? Sure. He only punched me. Arthur did a lot worse to him.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me?
What the fuck?
Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Yeah.
There.
Oh, Lordy. Hey,
just borrowing it.
¿Dónde está?
Get back here right now.
¿Dónde está? No lo veo. No, no le está. No, ya me ha escapado. Se ha escapado. XD, vamos más. Vamos más, ya escapado, vamos más, le seguimos más. We try from checkpoint.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong.
Chal, voy a tener que matar. No.
I ain't never.
Le voy a tener que matar. Chal.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now please pull me up. Please.
Efe, chal.
Please.
Chat, ¿qué hago? Le mato, no sé qué hacer, le airo.
I can't hold on much longer.
A ver, vamos a ir a ver.
Alright, come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
Where is that? Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree.
Damn.
You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh, oh shit, me adam body.
Very kind of you. Not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see?
Jimmy Brooks.
I was in Blackwater.
Yes, sir.
I killed people.
Damn.
And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now.
Ahora sí, ahora sí estás hablando.
We have an understanding?
Ahora sí estás hablando, Jimmy Brooks.
Jimmy Brooks.
Ahora sí estás hablando, Jimmy Brooks.
I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent.
Yes, sir.
In this year old mind.
Yes, sir.
Have a nice day now, sir.
Yeah.
You can return the hose store to your owner and Valentine to Yen Anna. Don't install Anna.
Hello, mister.
Don't you call you the hose? ¿Cómo se abre el mapa? A ver. ¿Cómo se abre el mapa? Map, ok. Vamos a devolverle su caballo, bro. Vamos a devolverle su caballo. Show. En Valentine. Vamos a devolverle su caballo, a ver. What the fuck? Calma, te macho, I can't disparar.
What's with you then?
That's a good girl.
Yes, sir. ¿De quién era el caballo? Ahora sí estamos hablando.
Exactly.
Ahora sí estamos hablando.
Cat, ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost anyway?
Ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Damn.
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Damn, I didn't know I was talking to a lady. Damn, chara, ¿veces? ¿Estás viendo eso?
I say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah. Regular dandy and a charmer.
Chala, ¿habéis visto eso? No, ¿por qué la... ¿por qué hace que vaya? Se puede a jugar con las... A hablar con las chicas como en GTA. Damn, pelea. Ven, toma, oh shit. Mamá, me está pegando. Ven, toma. ¿Quién te crees que eres? Ven. ¿Con quién más tengo que pelear? Hay alguien aquí.
Toma.
Toma, toma. Toma. Oh shit. Yes, sir. Checkpoint. What the fuck? Adrian is checkpoint guard.
Adrian is checkpoint guard.
Come here, you little creeper.
Yes, sir.
You've earned this.
Yeah, I hit like a fucking
round. Break me. Toma. Toma. Yes, sir. Yes. Sí, Javier. ¿Dónde está Javier? Ven aquí. Hola. Toma. Damn. What the fuck? Ven. Toma, ala. Toma. Damn it. Ben, oh shit. Toma. ¿Por qué me aguantas? Estamos peleando. ¿Por qué me aguantas? Estamos peleando. Fuera de aquí. Yes, sir. Toma. Yes, sir. Toma. Oh, shit. Paliza. No, está muerto.
Stop, please. Please, I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
Business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Then.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur. Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very Josiah
Trelawney.
I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be.
Billy, do you want to send me some of that pot?
Always a pleasure.
You're yes, right. Sir. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater. But there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles?
Yes, sir. Mission complete. American address. Yes, sir. Survivor within 7 then. Mm.
Some American address. Challenge notifications. One of 3DS skins. Use weapon expert knife. Polite society, Mr. Person. A ver qué tenemos aquí, qué tenemos aquí, qué tenemos aquí. Vamos a mirar el mapa que tenemos aquí. ¿Qué es esto?